The next event in the NHRA Camping World Drag Racing Championship Series is kicking off with a bang. Advantage, but it was exactly what they needed to come out ahead for the win. The next event in the NHRA Camping World Drag Racing Championship Series is kicking off with a bang. Came off the starting line quicker, which gave them the advantage that they needed. The Wally is what these drivers are all fighting on the track for. Introduced in 1969, Wally Trophy is 18 inches tall and has 12 pounds of antique glass and walnut. It was the most popular race in drag racing.
Today, stick around for more action.
more NHRA action to come, so stick around. You won't want to miss it. Time advantage, but it was exactly what they needed to come out ahead for the win. Looks like our fans are returning from the food trucks for our next race. That popcorn looks good, doesn't it? Time advantage, but it was exactly what they needed to come out ahead for the win. Looks like a little debris on the racetrack. We'll get that cleared up before our next race. Both drivers are lining up, readying themselves for the green light to come on. Let's see who hands on for the next round. Just don't see a race that good every day, folks. If this race is any indication of what we can expect this season, I can't wait. I feel like a kid in a candy store. In the end, that was all they needed to bring home the victory. Four football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are. That burnout didn't look particularly effective. Let's see if they've got enough temperature in the tires for the upcoming race. Bye run in the next round of eliminations to determine who advances.